if you see a door that opens, just run through it.
Yeah. Absolutely.
Because how many doors do you get that open for
that's
you,
true.
You know?
That's true.
You're knocking on doors your whole life. I really want to. And then, whew.
Well, speaking of a door opening, how did the role of Jimmy Neutron come to you?
Well, let's see, it was
should I get comfortable for
get
this
comfy
one?
For yeah. this one. It was just a normal audition. And I looked at the people auditioning, and it was the biggies of the biggies. You mm-hmm. know, Pammy Siegel was there, and Nancy Cartwright, and everybody was there. And they all have those great textured voices, you know? Like that thing that I can't do for very long. And I thought, I can't compete with that. Mm. So I used a different voice that had no texture in it, which was just kind of like this, but it doesn't have any gravel. And I was pregnant during the movie and during the series. I just brought my baby to the sessions and my nanny and, you know, feed the baby, talk like a boy, feed the baby, talk like a boy.